I would have an election held in this country between High Papa Lorum and Low Papa Hiram. Roosevelt on the one hand and Hoover on the other, the twin bedmates of disaster. We want neither one of them, and if we've got to have a candidate away from the Republican Party and away from the Democratic Party, I, for one, am perfectly willing to see that there's another choice in the United States in 1936 for a chance to have a choice.